So one thing I can tell you, without getting into a lengthy discussion here, Jewish law does discuss laws of bathrooms. There is in fact a blessing made after you use the bathroom. But the bathroom does not have to be here. This, I'm going to take it to a different point. There was a lot of mentioning about the complex and about the views. I want to take it a different angle. And this was part of my email I sent out to the community. The angle is our children. I have here my son, my wife and kids are riding around with the bicycles and scooters. Bathrooms will attract elements that we don't want here.